Hey there, XRP enthusiasts! Ever face the frustration of delayed transactions due to network congestion? Well, I've got some simple tips to help you beat that. First off, timing is everything. Monitor network activity and aim to transact during off-peak hours. This can significantly reduce delays and even save you on fees. Sites like tradeblock.com can help you see when the network is busiest. Next, don't be stingy with your transaction fees. Setting your fee just a bit above the minimum can prioritize your transaction. Think of it as tipping a busy barista to get your coffee faster. A small extra fee can make a big difference during congestion. Also, stay updated on major events and announcements. Big news often leads to a surge in transactions. Knowing when these events are happening can help you plan your transactions better. Follow XRP news forums and social media channels for the latest updates. And finally, consider using third-party services that offer faster transactions. Sidechains or Layer 2 solutions are great options. They can help you bypass congestion and get your transactions through swiftly. So, let's recap. Monitor network activity, adjust your fees, stay informed, and use sidechains or Layer 2 solutions. Follow these tips, and you'll be navigating the XRP network like a pro. Thanks for tuning in. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more tips on optimizing your crypto experience.